Okay. Now I'm going to show two different ways to bag a snake. The first way is called as a hands-free way, which I would suggest all the newcomers to do, because this is not going to hurt either the snake or the person who's going to do the rescue. All you need to do is have a bag and have a pipe. Just in case you're not getting a pipe at the rescue site, you can even get your work done with a newspaper. So a bag can even be a pillow cover. For whosoever place you are rescuing the snake, please ask them for a pillow cover. And a pipe which you can either carry or get a newspaper. So I have it done right now. I'm going to show this. So this is a newspaper rolled to be in the shape of a pipe. If you can see it, it has got enough space for the snake to move in. So this is a pillow cover which you can get from the place of the rescue. All you need to do is put the pipe. I would suggest not to go with a newspaper. All the rescuers, please carry your own pipe. Now, as a tendency, all snakes love to get into dark places or holes. Now, since we have disturbed this cobra, I would need to guide him to get into this pipe. There are two different ways. The first way is to try and see if he can get into the pipe all by himself. Let's see if he is going to do that. Now, he is not going to do this because he is disturbed and his concentration is on us. What I would do is I would show him the pipe and I would guide him to the pipe. This is how I am going to do this. Try and get some time. Might take some time. It usually works with all snakes, even with cobras. Easy. The snake gets into the pipe all by itself. All you need to do is hold it this way so that the snake doesn't come out. You just need to disturb him so that the snake gets inside the pipe.
Mm-hmm. Just leave it.
Easiest way, hands free. Okay, focus here. Once the snake is inside the pipe, you need to make sure that the entire snake is inside the pipe. Give it two or three puffs. Make sure that you don't have the tail. Also make sure that the snake is not there in the pipe. It is totally gone into the bag. In this case, since this is a huge snake, I can feel his weight inside the bag. Okay? So make sure that you are not going to tie the bag along with the tail. Once you see that the snake is totally into the bag, all you need to do is to twist the bag and use the knotting video that I have shown in my other video. Thank you.